To the ladies, please take note. Welcome to Senga's Tips channel. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell for new tips. Usually men attend to women for mainly two reasons: one, sex, and two, love. It is very funny that in most cases, men do not marry for sex or for love. Men marry for stability. Yes, stability. A man can honestly love you and not marry you come rain come sunshine, and it ends at that. And again, a man can have sex with you for many years without marrying you, even when the sex has the best styles and spices. But immediately he finds someone who brings stability in his life, he marries her as soon as possible. Then you start wondering what went wrong with you and what is special with the woman he has married that fast. To you, my daughters. Men are visionaries. When they think about marriage, they do not think about wedding dresses, bridesmaids, the cakes, a big guest list, or anything the woman thinks is fanciful. The men think and look for possible cures of how this woman can build a home with him for a lifetime. You see, women are tender in nature, they have the capacity to receive and reproduce to the best of their ability. If you give her groceries, she will prepare a meal, and when you give her money, she will give you a perfect peace of mind. And when you give her millions of sperms, she will give you a number of children in return. When you give her discomfort, she will become your worst nightmare. And this most men know it. This is why a man can stay with a woman for years and meet another in a month, then get married. It is the stability they want. Like I always say, sex is a pleasure, love is an affection, respect is stability. Please take note that respect brings and maintains stability. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates and new Senga's tips.